With the latest release of Ace 3, we have added a new feature that shows the inventory action on unconscious units. You can now simply use the armor interaction menu or press G to open the inventory of an unconscious soldier. The main reason for this change was to make it a little harder for players to distinguish dead and only unconscious units. Additionally, we plan to enable dragging and carrying dead units to take this a step further. However, since we introduced our new unconscious animations, we've heard your complaints about it getting too hard for players to understand when a soldier is dead or just unconscious. This can especially become a problem when your squad is running low on supplies and your medic wastes those supplies on a dead unit. Today, we are happy to announce a solution: the new detachable head setting. With this new setting, you will be able to tell if a unit is dead or unconscious by simply looking at the head. If the head is not attached to their body anymore, the unit is definitely dead. If the head is still attached, they are merely pretending to be dead. To make this even more intuitive, we have introduced a satisfying sound that will be played when head is detached. This sound serves as an additional indicator for the player that their target is not a threat anymore. We hope this splendid new feature will take your gameplay to the next level. Thank you for watching. Next time, we'll take a look at how we're going to make Armor 3 a living hell for the players and why we're going to force enable our stamina system for everyone. Bye for now!